That's right.
A dry spell?
Well, there are times when a writer feels more productive than others. I'd say I was replenishing myself.
Objection. Your Honor, I fail to see the relevancy of Mrs. Slayton's writing career.
Your Honor, the only thing we know about this woman is her writing career. I gotta start somewhere. Sit down, David.
Mr. Matlock, I'll tell Mr. Hawkins when to sit.
Yes, sir.
Overruled. Proceed.
Thank you.